Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In the previous video I told you how to split full name to first name and last name. Now what if you have full name that has middle name, last name and first name? In this tutorial I will show you how to split full name into first name, middle name and last name, and I'm going to use formula to do it. And remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. So take a look at this workbook. I have full name in column A and I want them to be splitted in column B, C and D. In column B I want the first name, in column C I want middle name, and in column D I want last name. So I'm going to use the formula and I have already written them. Okay, take a look at here. All the formula are in the description below, make sure you copy it from there. So simply paste the formula, and this formula will extract first name in column B. Simply press enter. See, the first name is in column B. Now drag the formula and all the first name are is in column B right now. I have already splitted the first name. Now let's extract the middle name. To do that, simply copy this one and paste it here and press enter. See, now drag the formula and all the middle name are in column C. Now let's extract the last name. To do that, you will need this formula. Copy it and paste it. Press enter and all the last name are in here. See, you have successfully splitted first name, last name and middle name, and you have extracted them into different columns. That's it for now. Hope you like it. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.